Welcome back to Let's Play Fallout. Back with Allison King, Ian, and Dogmeat. Now I'm going to check... Well, finishing up at the Brotherhood of Steel, of course. Going to check, actually... There were a couple people who told us to check in with these people again, ask them things. So, I don't know if... I'm basically checking back with them in case there's any new options. One of them may be about a part for the gun. Michael? Why, hello again. Sophia says you delivered the grenades. It was very kind of you. She is working on a better version and needed to see if the circuitry was compatible. Okay, but I wanted to ask you something. Hello again. How are you doing today? How can I help you? Right. I'm looking for a systolic motivator. Do you have the proper authorization? Kyle sent me up to get the part. Kyle? Is this about that old junked power armor? Yes. You can tell him that when he gets that unit back to its original glory, then and only then will he get the authorization he needs. Goodbye. Huh! I have something to pick up. You do have authorization to check something out. A good defense is the best offense, or was it the other way around? Well, it doesn't really matter. Here's your armor. Be sure to take care of it. I can't give out more than one set. Was there another item you needed? He gave us armor. Does that have something else to pick up? Oh, something else? Sorry, I must have missed it. Let me see. You do have authorization. Okay, you need some ammunition, right? Well, what kind do you need? What about the energy cell or whatever? We don't have an option for that. Might as well get the 223 full metal jacket then. Okay, I've got some of that. You never can have enough ammo, right? Well, here you are. Anything else? Okay. Okay. We need to tell Kyle. I don't know. Talus, right? So weird. Brother Allison King. Who are the important people? Well, we are all important, but I know who you were referring to. There's Rhombus, he's our head paladin, also known as the Master Knight. Then there's Wreath, she's the head scribe, and of course we cannot forget our distinguished High Elder Maxon. Rhombus is my best friend, mentor, idol, and father figure all combined into one. He's a little rough, but he has to be in the position he's in. Oh, that's who Rhombus is. If you ever need to talk to him, he's normally in his office. I mean, room. That's on the other side of this level, across from the guard room. Vree is one of the most intelligent people I've ever known. I think she was born with a natural understanding of physics and chemistry. She spends every waking moment doing research or analyzing and reanalyzing anything she can get her hands on. If you need to talk to her, she can normally be found in her room on the third floor. Maxon is one tough old man. He's the great-great-grandson, was a great-great-great-grandson. Well, anyway, he's a descendant of one of our founding fathers. He, of course, is the High Elder. Where's your doctor located? Yeah, see that. Okay. You've had more than your share of ammo for this week. You'll have to make do with what you have. We don't have an endless supply of ammunition. Well, for a second, talking to Michael here, is that his name? Yeah, I thought you did. Door's closed. Well, whatever. Okay. The rhombus guy just tells us to get out of her... out of, her room. Should we go back to... let's go back here. Talk to Kyle again? If we can get power armor, that'd be freaking awesome. Oh, what did he give us? What do I have? Brotherhood armor. A superior version of combat armor. This armor is issued to all initiates of the Brotherhood of Steel. The Brotherhood has made many improvements over the standard version, both functionally and cosmetically. 25 pounds. Wow. So, wait. This... we are armor class 22. 27, look at that! Oh, I'm happy now. Look, we've got all these bonuses. This is all zero here. Boop. That's nice. Okay. We now have carrying too much. This laser pistol. Takes small energy cell. Sorry. So, alright. Nice. Look at that. We can kick some butt now. So now I would like to... steal, I mean, give some stuff to Ian. You can have that. 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 That's the energy cell. Yeah, you can keep the pole. I haven't used it at all. That's awesome. Free armor, that's worth it. Alright, let's see if we can deal with... what's his name? Kyle? Oh... I forget what they are. These guys with the armor. Where are we? Yeah, they're not in here. I guess they're on three. They must be on three. Excuse me. I don't remember exactly. They're in here. Now I remember exactly. Don't abort the action. Night Paul. Night. Hey, Nishik, got anything for me? No, I told them you sent me and he wouldn't give me the part. No shit. And here I thought you were smart. I told you that guy had official forms for brains. Huh. What can I do if Michael won't give it to me? Heh, well, Rhombus has a couple of them. I wouldn't ask him for one, though. Only the honored are supposed to wear these here power armor suits. Besides, I think he has an unnatural attachment to them. Okay, thanks a lot. Well, I gotta give you credit for that, but I think you blew your chances with getting it from the supply room. You have to find another way to get it, or find yourself power armor somewhere else. Where else can I dig one up? No. Same thing. Jeez. So I wasn't supposed to mention his name? And I could have got it then? Was this option here? A water chip? The ones from the old Vault Tech shelters? Yes, do you have one? Oh, yeah. I remember this option. Gotta keep looking for one. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Still don't know where to find this chip. I'm gonna have to go back and get some extra, get a shipment over to Vault 13. And that should do it. It's 2,000, but we have like 9,000? So now we have this armor. Well, is this favorable? Could you tell me where I might find our High Elder? I guess this is favorable. I tell her, him, that I know where it is. Careful if you go to the north. Our scouts never returned. Maybe we're supposed to go north. I don't know. Hi.
Well, hello. What can I help you with? Go ahead.
Heard any good rumors lately?
Well, some of the initiates think we're preparing for war. That's why hardly anyone gets in now. I was surprised when the High Elder told me to let you in.
Think we've been through this, why?
I don't know, but I've heard the High Elder arguing with the other elders. Go ahead. Goodbye.
Okay, goodbye. Saving. All right. I gotta get back. Back to the hub. So when they say to the north, they mean to the north of them. And they didn't put anything on our map. Maybe there's a chip there? Water merchants, we should go straight there. Oh, it's dark time. Pip-Boy. 37 days left. They're freaking out at the vault. Freaking out. Dude, this is the water merchant? Where's the water merchant? Here. I don't know if they're open, though. You know, these people should not be here. They should be asleep. Do you have the 2,000 caps for us to start the water caravan to your vault? I don't want to put it on the vault. Yeah, I really don't want to put it on them. I don't know how much they actually have. So here's the money. Okay, I can start sending the caravans up to your vault today. Now, you ought to know the caravans are pretty visible going across the desert, so sending the caravans out that way is going to paint a pretty good picture for anyone that might be looking for your vault. Are you still sure you want to send them sent out that way? Something might come of it, but yeah. They need water. Yes, the vault needs water. Okay, they'll start off in a few hours. Oh, I want a job. Sure, great, you're hired. Wait, what position? Oh, caravan guard, right? Yeah, sure, you can work for us. You look okay. I don't know. I don't know anything about the job. What's the job? I don't know anything about the job. Alright, let's go out somehow. Can't move. I'm stuck. Okay. Pip-Boy. 137 days left. It's like midnight. Alright. I love this theme. So, there's only one way back. I can't go that way. I can't go that way. I gotta go some way, man. Go this way. We need footsteps so I can tell they're moving. Maybe in Fallout 2 there's footsteps? Alright, so map. I forget, I think this is Old Town? Not sure. Well, I can't go there now anyway. I have to go here. Yeah, we're not getting any leads on this watership. So let us, I don't know. Wait till morning? We're here, Old Town. Now the only thing I want to try to do is it this? I got better armor. I went up one level. And and get a better weapon. Laser pistol. So if I can survive this, I can get even with these guys, right? Step right up, stranger. Okay, I was looking all over and they are in Old Town. Bitty smiter smashing, smashing. He walks too much. Ooh, pretty, pretty stuff. Why is the moon? What are you doing around here? Global thermonuclear war. Alright. I wanted Harold to tell us about the Deathclaws, but he kind of... Where do we find it?
Oh, hey, it's you again.
Hi.
Anything I can do for you?
Nothing.
Oh, hey, anything I
money?
Can do?
Oh, we gave him money for nothing. Well, they're telling me to... Alright, dead end. They're saying he knows where the Deathclaw is. But, he's not saying. Okay, never mind that one either. So yeah, not sure what to do. I don't know. We can either go back up. We can either go back to the glow. We'll go up north to investigate that other thing. Isn't this... This is downtown. Okay. Good, because that's where I want to be, because I'm leaving. At least I think I'm leaving. I'm assuming they're running. Yes, they are. Okay. Scout to the north. And then on this sheet, I have help with Irwin. I don't know if they seem about as tough as those other ones who kill us over and over again, so I'm not going to do that yet either. Kill the guys in the house. By the intersection, yeah, that's them. Alright, I know I can sell stuff, but I'm going to leave. Because I would like to head somewhere for something. So I'm going to arm myself. Still don't, I'm not sure about this. I miss a lot, but when I hit, it's awesome. I'm going to take... What is this? What is that? I don't want any of those. What is that? I want that. Saving! Yes. So scouting north. Either I could randomly go to the necropolis or a boneyard. Let's scout north. Seems like a major quest. Maybe we will find a water chip there. Here. Scouting to the north. Oh, what's this? City ruins? Ooh. Ooh, that's spooky. Oh my god, that is really, really spooky. Well, this is kind of creeping me out. Oh, good god. This theme is freaky. Of course we have to be here at night. Is this night? Is it nighttime right now? Can I just wait until morning? And then another hour? Alright. Now I can see. Well, is there anything here to be found? I'm not seeing anything. I'm making sure to hit the shift key in case there's anything I can pick up. I'm not seeing anything. I don't even know where I am at this point. Just ruins. Alright. That's Vault 13. Okay. Let's get back out of the ruins. I mean, not ruins. Mountains. What am I looking for? Something to the north? How far to the north? Oh! That's only why we couldn't move. They're not attacking? Yep, they are. Eleven hit points. E, enjoy your best weapon. Did that really say 1%? And I hit it. I'm not gonna bother getting the tails from them. But you, sir! Ooh, negative reaction. Draw your best weapon. I'm assuming he has ammo. I got him lots of ammo. North. North from here. Could be any one of these squares. Or could be further. All the way north. Another encounter. Some rock shards slice your face and hands, but you escape with minimal damage. You sustain 4 points of damage. Huh. Alright. Feel like I'm on a wild goose chase here. I can't go any more north. Encounter. Oh, What do we have here? Ahead you can see drunks strewn about the sands. Oh. A super mutant patroller. Oh my. Boxes. Oh, but God, there's boxes! Okay. I really don't have a good chance to hit these guys. Oh, there's these things too? Floaters? Where am I that I can't hit these things? Of course I missed. We're gonna really, really die. Not just regular die, but really, really die. That was a mistake on your part. These floaters hurt. Jeez. Yeah, pretty much. I mean, maybe someone could save us, but they're not here right now. I cannot hit them. A minus 40% chance to hit is like what? Can't really move out of the way. We're the future and we laugh at you. But you can't breed. Huh. Floater was hit for 41 hit points and was killed. Here, shoot your friends again. That was hilarious. Minus 68% chance to hit. I love those odds. Yeah, move a little bit more. There's no one to stand get in my way now. Oh, I'm not gonna be able to hit him. Yeah, my attack makes me laugh too. Why do you fight so pitifully? I was hitting the left arm for no damage. I fight pitifully because it's the only way I can fight. I can't hit you. Human weapons cannot harm us. Is that true? I mean, so far. No, I don't call it a fight. I call it doom. But I will not give up. Out of ammo? Oh. I bow to none. Maybe I can pick up his weapon. He doesn't have anything. Damn it. None of these people carry anything? You're the only one who has anything? God damn you people. And this is with my new improved armor. Ah, I did hurt you. My improved AC is making him miss because I'm gaining the AC back, as you can see. It's not going to last that long. Points. Yep. Your blood is my wine? What? Serve no wine before it's time. Well, I guess it's time. Well, thanks for watching, guys. Maybe we found it. Maybe this is it. Maybe we're not supposed to be here yet. So... I'm not sure. Unless we're supposed to be up where those mountains are. There were some squares there as well, so it's either where we are, and those are mutant guards that are guarding that area where we're supposed to be. We're getting closer, what I'm trying to say. Or it's in those mountainous areas that we didn't explore. Not too sure, so I don't know. Maybe we'll head to Necropolis or the Glow next time. Trying to find the water chip. We're getting quests for everything except for, hey, go here and you might find a water chip. We're getting nothing like that. So, yeah, we've got a trial and error of this thing. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.